Hey guys, do you have open VINO installed in your Audacity already and want to know how to enable it? Well, no worries, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable open VINO in Audacity step by step. So first up, launch your Audacity. And next, on the top bar, you can see edit. Click on it and navigate towards preferences. You can also press Ctrl+C to open it. Once you're there, navigate towards modules that is located right here. Click on it. And then you'll be provided various options. Now what you need to specifically search for is mod open VINO, and which is right here, right? Make sure it's enabled. Mine is on no choice mode, so you can change it by clicking on it and select enabled. Once that's done, click OK. Now you need to restart Audacity for it to take place. Restart Audacity. After you've done that, make sure to double check it, go to preferences and then go to modules and look for open VINO, and for me it's enabled, and that's it, easy as that. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.